start my karaoke stream?
Yes, it did.
All right, let's sing a song I've never sang before. Here we go. Oh wait, I was gonna change my, hold on. I'm gonna change my outfit. I always forget to change my outfit. Today is the day. Today's that day. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna change my outfit. What do I wanna wear? I wanna wear a hat. Sure, dude. Let's wear a hat. I'm a hat type of person today. Let's do it. Shirt. That's a dude shirt. Gosh. Oh, what? Oh, that looks horrible. Let's not use that color. That looks alright. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is, not doing good. That's what it is. It's just not doing good. Oh, wait. Here's a good shirt. I like that shirt. Not pink. Yeah, let's do lime green. I want to change my pants to something else. Maybe that. That looks horrible. I should never dress myself. Never dress myself, ever. Let's just not do it. Just don't do it. Oh, dear God. What do these look like? It looks like something I'd wear in reality. Not up with the hat. How about no hat? No hat. Is there like just regular hair? Can I get regular hair without a hat? No. Regular hair does not exist. What a. Oh, wait. Wait. I could do something with this. I could do something with this. This looks like, something good. I don't know what yet, but it looks like something good. Let's do all black. Right? Like that. That could be cool. I like that. Let's do that. There we go. I changed my outfit. I look like, I don't know what I look like. I look like something. I look like something for sure. I don't know what. Where's my ad? Shoot. Yes. There it is. All right. Let's try it. I've officially listened to this song once. Let's see how much sank in. Here we go. How can I mess this up? We don't know. I feel like it's gonna be good though. I'm going under and this time I feel no one to save me. It's all or nothing, I really gotta wait, driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, it's never the same. I guess I really kinda like the number of the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here. today. I was like, that's a good song. I should try singing that. Oh, thank you so much for the ovations. Someday I'll sing it the correct way. Someday. I think when I get to the professional stars, I'll be better. How can I mess this up? We don't know. I feel like it's been good though. It was bad. Ah, so how are you doing today? How's life? I don't see nobody in my chat, so I don't even know who's like, who did the ovations. Did they just go off automatically? I was gonna try to do ACDC today too. Be good look, considering I got the top hat on. I could pull it off. Hello, you fool! I love you. I'm trying to joyride. Hit the road out of nowhere. Let's jump my car.
She says hello, you fool.
whistle? I can't whistle. I get face cramps if I try. Someday I'll learn how to whistle. I'm not talking to you, I'm trying to whistle. Hello, you fool! My cat's attacking me again. Because that's what he does when I'm singing. That's what he does. Please send me someone to love. Wait, I didn't click on it. I just wanted to listen to it. Get away from my butt. Why is that gotta do that to me? Can't it see I'm trying to click on the sing button? It just pops up right there. It's like, oh no, you can't click that. You're not allowed to click that. No. Oh, that's weird. This sounds like coming on the left side of my head and then like the other guitar's on the right side of my head.
Jumping, let's go. Lay back, enjoy the show. Nobody gets high, nobody gets low. These are the days when anything goes. Every day is a winding road. Get a little bit closer. Jump in, let's go. Lay back, enjoy the show. Nobody gets high, nobody gets low. These are the days when anything goes. Every day is a one day.
Melissa Fawn. That was the funness. The funness of the songs. Oh, Cheryl Crow. That's me. finish my tea on that table or not. I'm good. I got juice beside me. It's all good. This song in forever, so it's gonna be funny. This used to be popular in junior high.
How does it go?
Yeah, it's me again, and I'm back.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
aliens off like Sesame Street. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I creep. Trolled the entire song, and I still got 3 stars. Trolled the whole freaking song. I'm gonna take that off though, because I don't want to sing that. Oh my god, that was bad.
Yeah.
That was so awful. That was so awful. Nobody needs to hear that. Ever. Let's go past the 90s. Let's go here. Let's do some Bare Naked Ladies. I want to sing with somebody. Oh, these poor people. Never sang with before. Look, 0 views. Why she got 0 views? Is it because she's pink? Is that it? People don't like pink people in here? That's right. You gotta love the pink people. You know? You gotta like those pink people. Pink people. I swear to God, I'm not high right now. Just having difficulty speaking for some reason. Hi!
Thank you to let me take you home.
ignition issues. Hi! We're gonna save it as an open duet because I think it'd be interesting. The Jell-O Man. Wait, I'm gonna come back to the Jell-O Man. Dope Alive. Oh, what happened to me? Why is it doing this to me? Why? I think I sang with this person. Yes, I did. I did. I remember. I can't remember when, but I remember singing with them. I remember the day.
Hold on so nervously to me and my dream. I wish it was cool in me, but so far has not been good. It's been shitty, and I feel awkward as I should.
This love has got to be the most pretentious thing since I thought of you and me. And I am imagining a dark lit face on your place, on my place.
Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move, because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll come move right through me on my way to you.
Desperately, so far it's been fun. I should just stay home if one thing really means one.
This club will hopefully be closed,
right?
In 3 weeks. That would be cool with me. Well, I'm still imagining a dark lit place. Oh, your place, oh, my place.
Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move, because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. I wanna start this over again. I feel like I could do this song better. Second time that I've tried to record this. Hopefully, I don't mess up this time.
I hold on so nervously to me and my dream. I wish it was cool in me, but so far has not been good. It's been shitty, and I feel awkward as I should.
This club is not to me the most pretentious thing since I thought of you and me. I am imagining
Because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. This club will hopefully be closed in 3 weeks. That would be cool with me. Well, I'm still imagining a dark lit place. Oh, your place or my place.
Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes.
Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you.
I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you.
Sarah McLachlan.
Listen as the wind blows.
Ooh, I love this song.
From across the great divide, voices.
I didn't even know this was the name of the song.
Listen as the wind blows from across the great divide. Voices trapped in yawning, memories trapped in time. The night is my companion, and solitude my guide. What?
with this one. It's like an amazing song. It's an amazing, amazing song. Yes, it is. This is an amazing song, and I think everyone needs to sing this because it just like speaks to me. Listen as the wind blows from across the great divide. Voices dropped in yawning, memories trapped. Time. The night is my compass. beautiful. It's just so beautiful. Reminds me of me in high school. This is an amazing song. It is, though. It's just amazing. It's just amazing. Who did the duets? Because I want to sing with someone. I guess I could sing with Pieces, but he hasn't sang a duet with me in like forever. Part one. Wait, where's part two? Part one. He's saying part one. Is it them singing part one? Or I'm gonna say. Yeah, part two. He sings this a lot. That's like three duets I saw of him singing this one song.
Listen as the wind blows from across the great divide. Voices trapped in yearning, memories trapped in time. The night is my companion, solitude my guide. Would I spend forever here and not be satisfied?
And I would be the one to hold you down, kiss you so hard, I'll take your breath away. And after I wipe away the tears, just close your eyes, dear.
Through this world I stumble, so many times betrayed, trying to find an honest word to find the truth enslaved.
I would be the one to hold you down, just close your eyes, dear.
I sang that song too many times today. Here we go. Go to the next one. Life is a highway. Now I'm right all night long. Yeah. Ooh, I like this song too. Let's try singing it. Suck at it. Today, I just turned my heart away. I'm gonna seizure right now. I can't read words. Words. There's no words. There's things on the screen. I don't know what they say. I know what they're supposed to say. They're supposed to make sense, but they just don't right now. They just don't right now. Belt it out. Ooh, chandelier. I like chandelier. I know most of the words, so hopefully I'm not gonna have to read it. Push it down. I'm the one for a good time. Call balls blowing up, ringing my doorbell. I feel the love, I feel the love. Chandelier, the chandelier. Hold on. I'm gonna have to, like, I need to zoom in on the screen because I can't read the chat. Oh, you can do whatever you want. Yeah, sure. But I have to warn you, I'm not stoned or anything. It's because, I don't know, for some reason, I'm just not being able to, like, I can't read words right now. For some reason, I know what it's supposed to say. Like, when I was typing, I was like, doing it like muscle memory. Words are just not doing it for me right now. And I have no idea why. I have no idea. Actually, I wanted to sing with you. Let's go. Let's sing. The Nod Stir. It says Nod Stir, right? Yeah. I'm like zooming in on my freaking. I swear to God, my head's like 2 inches from the screen. I love this song. Today. You're on late. You murdered it. That's alright. I know most of the words. I'll make up whatever words I don't know. Like during the Barracuda song. I couldn't read half those words.
Made a wrong turn once or twice. Dug my way out. Blood and fire.
Oh, this is nice.
Bad decisions. That's alright. Welcome to my silly life.
Mistreated, misplaced, misunderstood. Mess, knowing it's all gone. It didn't slow me down. Mistaken, always second guessing.
Look how I made it, filled with so much hatred, such a tired game. It's enough, I've done all I can think. I've chased out all my demons, seen you do the same. Oh,
pretty, please, don't you ever feel
like you're less than fucking perfect.
Pretty, please,
if you ever feel like you're nothing, fucking perfect to me. Oh, world scared, so I swallow the fit. The only thing I should be drinking is nice cold beer. It's a cool in line, and I try, but we try too hard. It's a waste of my time.
Done looking for the critic kicks, cause they're everywhere. Don't like your jeans, and they don't get my hair. Exchange ourselves, and we do it all the time. So why do we do that? Why do I do that?
Yeah! Oh, pretty, please.
Don't you ever feel like you're nothing, fucking perfect to me.
perfect. You fucking were perfect to me.
That was awesome.
Thank you for singing with me.
That wasn't murdered. At least you read all the words. Oh, God. You don't have to sing. You can sit there and talk to me all day, and I'll just be like, yeah. I couldn't read half those words.
Sounds good.
Made a wrong turn.
Where'd you get those sunglasses?
Once or twice, dug my way.
Oh, crap. I saved that as a duet, didn't I? Oh, well. From Wish? I don't shop on Wish no more. They charge too much for tax. It sucks. It's like, I bought something on Wish for like, I don't know, like $2 or something like that. They tried to charge me like $7 in tax. I'm like, what? It's crazy. Because they have to tax you by like Chinese taxes or something like that. And then they charge another $20 just to like ship it to you. And I'm like, no, that's not even worth it. Serious though, the freaking shipping is crazy. It's just crazy. That's the way it is. Just crazy. Yep. Love a song. Everybody's singing this song. You look so cute with the beard. I guess. Love this movie. I was watching this earlier.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
Creating space between us, dim with separate hearts. By your faith, it gives me strength, strength to believe.
Breaking free.
We're soaring,
flying.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying,
yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Oh.
And we feel it building like a wave the ocean just can't control.
Connected by your feet.
Trying.
Yeah, we're breaking free.
Breaking free.
Oh, God, yeah.
Flying again into the place.
Be all that we can be.
Now's the time.
So we're breaking free.
We're breaking
free. Oh, yeah, yeah.
More than hope, more than faith.
This is true, this is fate.
More than you, more than me.
Not a want, more than need. Both of us breaking free.
breaking free.
Breaking free.
Climbing
to get to a place to be all that we can be. Like the army. Now's the time. So I'm breaking free. They're all the we that we can be, right? You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are. Are they the ones that say be all we can be in the army? I think they are. We don't have army here, but I think that's what they say. Pretty sure that's what they say. Are you still resting from your lightsabers?
Love this movie.
Thanks for watching this earlier. That thing. Everyone seems to be playing that. Like everyone that I've watched lately, they're all playing that. That game with the drumsticks. I was singing, I was on the Belt It Out Challenge. Yeah, the Belt It Out Challenge. That's what it was. In the league. Oh, God. People need to freaking teach me. I swear. I'm scared to go back because I want to play with someone that's not going to judge me or rant when I buy something I'm not supposed to buy. Must be late there, isn't it? But it's over now. 905. It is copy. Yep, it's 3105. Oh, never mind. Here, I'll just. I can't copy that from there, can I? Can I copy it from here? Oh, there we go. Copy it from here. I love that I have two chats on my page. I got like the Twitch Sings chat, and then I got the chat in the OBS. Add a server. Join a server. This is the NSFW channel. I'm gonna say no to the NSFW channel because I don't do NSFW. Okay, hold on. Do people talk in the welcome channel? Or is it just people saying welcome? It says, no, it said it was there. But I pressed no anyway. Okay, hold on. I need to mute the rest of them then. Notification setting. Only at. There we go. Alright, it did it. Alright, there. I'm in it! Now you can bug me whenever you want to. I pretty much have text to speech on, so. Just in case. Just in case. You know. That way I don't mess it when people say stuff. You're like, but I messaged you in Discord! I never knew. I don't listen to those. No. I only listen to the text-to-speech, and that's it. There were nights when the wind was so cold that my body froze in bed if I just listened to it right outside the window. There were days when the sun was so cruel, all the tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up if I kiss you like that. He was gone with the wind and it's all coming back to me. It's all coming back, it's all coming back to me now. There are moments of gold and there are flashes of light. There were things we'd never do again and then they'd always seem right. There were nights of endless pleasure, there's more than all your lies and now. Awesome. My crowd gave me an encore. We heard them. I heard them. They were like, encore! Encore! Say stuff. I don't want to sing that one. Let's sing this one. Whitney's not feeling me today.
Thank you.
G. That sounds like porn to me for some reason. I don't know why. It's like when people refer to as watching hentai as a part of anime. I don't know what that is. What's lit RPG? My reading things. Is that like those books where you choose which way your character goes? You remember those novels, like, way back in the day where it says, to do this, you have to go to this page, and you have to flip ahead to that page to find out what they do after that? And it had the book, like, going... Ah, okay. I like those kind of books, though. Like, where you get to choose what the character does, and then you have to read the book again to find out what else they could have did. I do that a lot in my games, too. Classic alternative. I don't know any of these songs, do I? Probably not. I know that one, but I don't feel like singing that one. Actually, let's sing that one. I like this one. Yeah, I like those interactive novels. I never played an RPG one.
You love me dance crazy.
entire Goosebumps series, like the whole series. There was like, there was a whole book series almost like Lord of the Rings, like with the Hobbit Tales, but it had more books to go along with the Hobbit Tales, and you get to choose which way they go and who they save and stuff. Those were really good. Through every forest, above the trees, within my stomach, in my life, all right? I need it. It's true. If it's not the same size as a piece of paper, like a real piece of paper, I probably won't read it. Like, I probably do with 7 inches, but 10 just looks nicer. It's only like $20 more. It's not even that much more. Like, here's your 7-inch screen, and then, you know, for $20 more, you can have 10 inches. I'm like, whoa, hold on here. Oh, gosh. It's all good. It's all good. I'll forgive you. Know any of these. I've never heard these before. Hey, you! Don't do that. Bitch. Oh, look at that. Is he streaming right now? No, my cat. My cat's like in a scratching phase. Where he wants to, like, scratch everything. Like, everything. It's weird. All around me are familiar faces. Worn out faces. Riding early daily races. Going nowhere. stop singing because my neighbors gave me a 9 o'clock at night rule. They don't mind if I sing, they just don't want me singing past 9 o'clock at night. So I kind of have to.
Everything.
I'll stop singing at 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock. Classic alternative's done. Classic drop. Ooh, I like that one too. It's 8:53. That's a good song. I love this song. There's so many good songs on here. It's different on the weekends. They'll let me sing until like, I don't know, 11 o'clock. If they're partying, I can sing all night. But during the weekdays, it's like, eh. You know where love was meant to be.
Oh.
one like empty and sound traveled like 40 feet into their house. 40 or 50 feet, I don't know. He recorded me one day, and I swear to God, the neighbor next door, like straight ahead, like in front of my front door, his living room is like 80 feet away, and he could still hear me singing. Wait, I don't know, 11 o'clock? I'm like a loud singer. If I sang softly, I could probably do it, but I'm just loud. I'm just loud. Oh wait, that's a good song. That's a good song. That's the Meatloaf version. Oh, here's a good song. This will be like my last song for the night because it's like 9 o'clock. It is 9 o'clock, but thank goodness this is a soft song anyway. It's a good one. I don't know if you ever saw that, that movie. Oh, it was like, what was it? I can't remember the name of it. Sister Christian, know the time has come, and you know that you're the only one to say, okay. Where you going? What you looking for? You know those boys don't wanna play no more with you. It's true. Detroit rock or something like that. I can't remember it. Mama.
awesome.
What? I love the ABBA ones. I liked the last ABBA one, actually. The last one was really good. The first one wasn't real, real good. The second one was better than the first one. But, yeah, I loved the third one. Good one. So that was my last song for the night. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. That was really nice of you. I'll continue on with my singing career some other day. Tomorrow I'm gonna be back to gaming in the morning. I'll start a new character on Black Desert Online, I think. Something. We'll chat, hang out, do stuff.